to do is hang on at the end of the call and answer three short questions. It should take less than 2 minutes.
Please hold while I transfer you to one of our advisors. Calls may be recorded for quality and training purposes.
Welcome to Infobot and Technical Support. May I have a telephone number, please?
I have not got the telephone and number, my friend. Please, this is Mario. I want to come to the internet for AOL.
Okay.
I have buy a computer, and I have speak to a friend of mine who is on the internet. Mm-hmm. And he has give me your number. I don't know if I pressed the right button, though, because I'm confused about all of the questions. My English is not very good. But I have buy a computer for TopLap, and I want to be the internet, please, for any, my friend said AOL.
Okay. So, sir, we need to have a telephone number so that we can open up your account, right? If you are a AOL member, we need the telephone number.
Yes, I have got a telephone.
Yeah, give me the telephone number then.
I do not
telephone number.
I do not know what the number is.
So, without a telephone number, we won't be able to open the account, right? Make you online.
No. I don't want to make the account yet. I'm just making the inquiries to find out, please.
What inquiries do you want to know? What do you want to know?
I want to know about the AOL. My friend has written down a... I don't understand what it is, but my friend has written down something for me to ask a question for AOL for the internet, please.
Okay, you can just tell me the questions, right? Go forward and tell me the questions.
Well, it is not a question. It is... I can't understand it. Please bear with me. Please bear with me, my friend, because my English... My English for a speak is not very good. And my English for a read, my friend has print this out on his what do you call it? The machine what makes the letters and numbers word. Yes, he has printed out for me on his whatever it's called. And hello,
yes.
I thought I heard a clicker down. I thought we had been a cut off. Right there. This is what my friend has said to me to asking you about the AOL before I sign it up. Now, bear with me, as I say, my English is not good, and my my reading of English is very, very bad, too. Okay. So, we will start the reading.
Okay.
It says, my friend has written it from his computer. Perhaps one of the most interesting words in the English language today is the word a fucker. Out of all the words English that begin with the letter F. Excuse me, I am struggling to read. Fucker is the only word referred, is this right? To as the F word. It is the one magical word, just by its sound, can, please bear with me, this is a hard word to read, describe pain, pleasure, hate, and love. Fuck as most word in the English language is another hard word derived, is this the right word? From German. you know, German, I suppose it is a German, the word, now, this is a German word, Furken, which means to strike. In English, this is a new line now, in English, fog falls into many grammatical, is that the right word? You understand what I'm saying? Hello?
Hello, sir. Yeah, what are you trying to say?
No, listen, please let me finish. I am finding this very hard. Categories. Yeah. As a transitive verb, for instance, Johnny Fox Shirley. As I don't know what the word, but in the transitive word, Shirley Foxer. Its meaning is not always sick. Excuse me, I had a frog in my throat. It can be used as a adjective, is that the right word? Such as John's going all the fucking work as part of an adverb. I don't know what adverb is. I don't understanding this. It is to do with computers, I know, but I am not understanding it. Shirley talk too fucking much. As an adverb enhancing and adjective, Shirley is a fucking beautiful. As a noun, is that the right to spell the word? Say the word, sorry. I don't give a fucker. As part of a word, absolutely unfucking in the fucking credible. As an almost every word in a sentence, fuck the fucking fuckers. Are you
hello?
Please, I will come.
Hello, sir, listen to me. Hello?
As you must realize, there aren't too many words with the versatility of fuck, such as these examples describing a situation such as fraud. I got fucked at the used car lot. Dismay. Oh, fuck it. Trouble. I guess I'm really fucked now. I hope I read this right. My English is not good. My English reading is really bad. Aggression. Don't fuck with my buddy. Difficulty. I don't understand this fucking question. Inquiry. Who the fuck was that? Dissatisfaction, is this the right word? I don't like what the fuck is going on here. Incompetence, he a fuck off. Dismissal, why don't you go outside and play hide and go fuck yourself? I sure you can understand that this is the last bit, and now then we can talk about me joining the OL. I am sure you can think of many more examples. With all these multi-purpose applications, how can anyone be offended with you use the word? we say use this unique flexible, is that the right word, with more often in your daily speech. It will identify the quality of your character immediately. So it loudly, say it loudly.
Thank you for agreeing to take part in our advisory survey. In a moment, you'll be asked three questions about your conversation with the advisor you last spoke to. Please use the buttons on your phone to provide the answers, and remember to answer with the last advisor you spoke to in mind. Okay. Question 1. Thinking about the last advisor you spoke to, how would you rate their communication skills in terms of being clear and easy to understand? If you felt it was bad, press 0. If poor, press 1.
Absolutely fucking shit.
2. If you felt it was good, press 3. And finally, if you thought it was excellent, press 4.
It was a fucking shitter.
You chose 0. We're sorry to hear that our advisor's communication skills did not meet your expectations. Let's move on to question 2. When speaking to our advisor, how do you gauge their attitude with you? If you felt they had a bad attitude, press 0. If you felt it was poor, it's 1. If okay, press 2. For good, press 3. And finally, if you felt their attitude was excellent, press 4. You chose 0.
Yes.
We're sorry to hear that our advisor's attitude was wrong. Let's move on to the last question.
But it was a fucking...
Okay. Final question. Overall, how well did they handle your query? If you felt they handled it badly, press 0. If it was poor, press 1. For okay, press 2. For good, it's 3. And finally, if it was excellent, press 4.
It was a fucking shitter.
We're really sorry to hear that our advisor didn't handle your query well.
You're cutting me off.
Thank you again for taking part in this survey. Your feedback is invaluable to us. Goodbye.
Run, 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 run